dates.
No, no, no.
We got to
okay, Alyssa, you have to seriously try this because it works. I'm not even kidding. I just did it to Mom. Ask Gerald. He did it too. Okay. Anyways, so they did this to me at work.
It's amazing.
No, they did this to me at work. They were telling me about this website that you go to. It's like some psychological science stuff. And they're saying out there that, like, if you eat food and you close your eyes and, like, tell your brain that it's something else, you can make it taste like something else. And so they have me do this. You have
I'm
to
not
do
that
it.
Strong minded.
No, you have to do it, though, and just try it. You have to act like there's a salt shaker in your hand. And then close your eyes, open your mouth, and pour the salt shaker on your tongue.
Close your eyes and
open your mouth. Here,
yes.
A cigarette.
What are you guys going to do?
No,
nothing. That's exactly what I said.
I swear to God.
No, it's amazing.
I'm not that strong.
It doesn't matter.
You don't
have
to.
You just
have
to just try it.
I promise. Just pretend like there's salt in a salt shaker.
No, right.
Okay, now pretend like you have a salt shaker.
Don't be doing anything, I promise.
You close your eyes, open your mouth, and pour the salt shaker on your tongue.
Did you do it?
Yes.
Yeah, I did it. I did it, what, last weekend?
Did it work?
Yeah. It was really, it was odd.
Just do it, I swear.
I promise you're not going
to do it. I swear to God.
No.
Just do it.
I